pizza pie, that's amore.
It's perfect.
I never seen a moon like that before.
Makes you look like an angel. Looks like a giant snowball.
Tell her the truth.
I told her.
And? How did she take it?
She said, what good would wings be if you couldn't feel the wind on your face?
I'm the Christian's attorney and one of the executors of the estate. And this is Mrs. Christian.
It's an honor to meet you, ma'am.
Your husband is a legend.
Please. We were married 45 years. 4 children, 7 grandchildren. But his true passion lay in his work. We were married 45 years. Nothing out of the ordinary, really, except that. It's a film where a girl appears to be murdered.
What you seem to be talking about is called a snuff film.
Would you look at the film and give us your opinion? All I want is to know that this atrocity is false.
Here's the deal, Max.
Did you bring the money?
Your total is $74.58, please.
This is Christian, it's Tom Wells. Longdale is dead. He was killed by the men who made the film. He hired them for your husband, kept most of the million for himself. The film is real. They killed that girl. Mrs. Christian.
I'm still here, Mr. Wells.
I know this must be...
You're in danger, Mr. Wells.
We have to go to the police. I'll tell you everything tonight. We can call the police in the morning.
All right. 8 o'clock?
Yes, 8 o'clock is fine.
Do you know what the poor girl's name was?
Mary.
Do you have any music?
What?
Music. I think it helps if you play something you liked.
John, play the Sinatra.
Come on, Zebra.
Zebra.
Suicidal male bleeding. Corner 44th and 8th.
Hold this. If you let go, I swear I won't kill you.
I think the worst is over.
Oh, no, son. It can always get worse. See, you can't change what's out there. Only where you're coming from. So you gotta let the good Lord, thank you, Jesus, take over in here.
6-2 Young. Let's go, 6-2 Young. Answer the radio.
Good pizza, huh?
It's not as good as Nino's.
You remember that pizza place, Mimi's, on 10th, maybe 15 years ago? When you ordered a pie, it came with a little plastic Madonna in the middle.
You from the neighborhood?
I grew up on 43rd. I went to Holy Cross.
Really? I went to Sacred Heart. Where'd you go to high school?
Well, you know, Mary, we...
What's wrong?
No English. She has terrible pain in her belly.
Well, I mean, you know, she's pregnant.
No, no, that's impossible. We're virgins.
What's your name? Nombre.
Maria.
Okay, Maria.
Por favor.
All right, hon, let's have a look.
Oh, Jesus, we better go. Call for backup. It's coming. Hold her down.
My God, what the hell is that?
It's three legs.
That's too many.
Back up.
They're coming.
Is she dying?
She's having a baby. Twins.
Nice doing business with you.
What are you smiling about?
Did he ever take her to the city?
Now you're getting the hang of it.
TBY hasn't got the range of the TBX, so you may need a relay to get your transmission to command post.
Damn it, we got a unit under fire!
We're losing men. I need this message decrypted.
Request fire support. We have target at 119er.
Staring at the faces in a rearview mirror.
to go off.
I'll check in with headquarters.
8-1. Is something going on with Tower 2?
Where's your friend? Honey? Your salad's up.
It is where I grew up. Do you remember how you always used to ask me? Now you know. Rowan couldn't have left the
lives that were lost that day. 2,996.
A couple of injuries, but nothing serious.
Three more.
What about them murders? You don't give a fuck about them no more?
Look at me. Now look at you. I never did.
No fucking bets, Terrence.
Yo, what's the matter? Don't you like me no more?
You don't pay your debts. I don't want to know you. I can't afford it.
10 grand. 5 I.O. Yeah? 5 of Louisiana. Right there. Sup?
Where'd you get this?
What are you, my priest? It's right there. Here. You got it.
It's a 6-point spread.
Oh, shit.
What else is in the teachers of teachers home? What? Stop the same way.
Stole my ride. I was gonna have to hunt you down.
I cannot in good faith hand over this child to you.
But sacrificing her under the full moon is okay.
This child will open the door to a new world order.
The man who raped your wife, he was paroled 3 weeks ago.
You know who did this?
Yeah, he's done it before. He'll do it again. If you want, we can take care of him for you.
Take care of him? What do you mean? Arrest him?
Well, if we hand him over to the police, it'll take at least 6 months for DNA tests to be completed. Ultimately, there'd be a trial, but your wife, assuming she didn't drop the charges, would be dragged through this nightmare over and over. She'd be in court, she'd be questioned by lawyers. And even if the DA gets a conviction, which is not guaranteed, a rapist can serve as little as 11 months, you know, which is half the time you get for tax evasion. There's a row of vending machines in the oncology department cafeteria. If you want this to happen, select the Forever Bar. Buy 2 of them, okay? 2 of them. And do it in the next hour.
Game over.
No, no, please, please, stop, stop. I can get you your money. $200,000 cash, maybe more. Please, please, please.
Hey, come on, we gotta go home. Just do it. Just do it. Come on.
Don't you get it? There is no home. There's no money. There's no nothing.
No, please.
End of the line.
Please, please, this kid, Jake, he has cash, stacks of it stockpiled for the next 9/11.
You know, I started dating Mary when I was 17. That was Caitlin's mom, Mary. You're 17, right?
Well, it gets worse. It crossed against three hits tied to the Chernoff family. One in 1983 and two in 1988.
Calling it a favor to be compassionate and kind and nice. It's more like a command, really. You understand?
I do.
Okay, cool. I need you to go over to Pakistan and capture that son of a bitch Osama bin Laden for me. OBL, he's got to be taken down. He pulled that 9/11 shit and fucked me right over. Now he's got to pay the price.
Did you say Defense Department?
Yeah. It seems they've been developing a new jet, okay? It'll carry 300 passengers at Mach 40, New York to London, 6 minutes.
6 minutes?
6 minutes.
Like the end of the world.
No, not yet. I'm afraid this is just the beginning.